Okay. This place had to wait like 10 seconds for me not do anything. This is Cyberlink Racing. It is awesome! I was riding the bus home. So I keep looking over. So if I look over now, it's going to be so I hope that it does this. About the camera. Yeah. So this is a really cool game that I found. It is amazing. Like my shirt. If you like my shirt, give it a thumbs up. There we go. It's hard to see. It is really hard to see this. That's about good. Yep, that's my shirt. It's just something that I'm just showing off while waiting for this. I'm sorry. Yeah. So, if I look at the camera, I cannot look over here where I'm looking. I have to look right there. So I did go in, as I said. I'm not going to lie. I'm totally being totally honest with you. That is not my name. I did not put that. My name was not this. I promise it's Blaze. I changed to Blaze, and why is it like this now? And for all those who are wondering about the chip tooth, I got it the first time I got my tooth chips. I was about to say chip tooth. You know, that could be, was whenever I was riding on a bike with a friend, and what happened to that? He kind of said there was a brace on his bike. I jumped off, knocked my face off the ground, and my tooth died. Second time, I tripped, me, this guy right here, I tripped, and kind of smacked my face off the ground, and slid the ground. I smacked my face off the, there was a metal piece on the bed. There's for all those who don't know what I'm talking about. There's a piece on the bed. A metal piece on the bed. And smacked my face on the bed. But yeah, I got it fixed the first time, the second time, I didn't get fixed anymore, so, yeah. Okay, so, let's get down to business. Let's go into next. Champ, come back to the game every 4 to 24 hours to receive a free classic and VIP crate for our shipment storehouse. I got them both three right now. That I get some good in both of them. Probably not. But not, but ooh, electromagnet. Cool. Alright, so next. Ooh, I hope that I get something good. Come on. Come on, dear Jesus. Please give me something good. Come on. Yeah! I don't know what I've, I do know what I got, I think. So I can get a Reaper Pro from that. What else can I get? It's almost like, Need for Speed. So 1 out of 12. Damn! Ah, shit. Sorry, it's not on. Junkyard! Woo! Nope. Not do that. I don't know if I'm getting it or... Wait, customize, go back. Oh, okay. Ooh, I can customize my car. Ooh, excuse me. I am Blaze. Oh, gosh. Oh, 421. It's 421, not 420. But yeah. Okay, so I have a plan, a very nice plan. It's gonna be good. Right now I do not have the right equipment for, and plus my room's not exactly that clean right now. But I'm gonna get a change my blacklight poster, stuff like that, to my other study room, stuff like that, and then I am going, yeah. So I'm going to have a black light poster, and I have my black light up right there, and then I'm going to have to probably get a, Hello, are you home playing? Sorry, there's something on the screen. There it goes. Well, here it goes. Let's level up. This is a cool game. Oh, damn! Woo! You just got there, and I just destroyed you. Oh, it is laggy as all balls, man. Don't crash. Or is it so laggy? It used to not be so laggy. Yeah! That's how we do it. It's so freaking laggy. What the hell is this? So fucking laggy. So, I think it's because of the recording. That's what I think. I think it's because of the recording. That's totally wrong. Okay. Let's get some level three though. Yes! I got some fast moves! Woo! Ah, shit. Oh, there's my water. Well, not exactly water. Hold on. Got this splash water over here. It's really good. What is this? Oh, shit. I don't even know what this is. What the hell? Let's go. No, I don't want that. Vroom! I love cars. Especially cars with guns. Sorry, there's something stuck in my hat. It's called my pencil, and it's making this sound, and it's like, oh, nice. That's what I'm planning on doing, is finishing first. Crossing that first. First. That's how we pull it off, bros, whatever, bros and gents, ladies and gents. Sorry. Yeah, now we can customize the vehicle. That's how we do it. What's man, coming on at 1? Fuck. Okay, cool, that's cool. For anyone who's played Need for Speed, No Limits, tell me how closely related this game is to it. It's only, they put it a little more techy and blowy shit up type thing, you know? You know what I mean? And I'm not putting Need for Speed on or this game because they're both great games. But, yeah, I don't know. Actually, I'm not putting it down. I'm not putting any of them down. Not even if I was saying don't put them down or I'm not putting them down or anything. I'm not putting them down. They're really great games, though, you know. These, the two are really great games. I like them. I don't know why I said don't put them down any of these. Who knows? Alright, let's go over here. Let's do customize. Oh, I've been waiting to customize ever since I was born here. That's a crappy car. Hello? I've got to figure this out. Those are cool. Those are that's the chameleon. Chameleon. Sorry. I like that red. One. Come on. If I knew it was going to take this long, I wouldn't have put it on. Shit. Come on. How long does it take you? Well, yeah, if we have to sit here and wait for this to get, for the paint to deliver for, like, a long while, no, I'm gonna stop it. I can show you where I'm going, I guess. We're gonna be doing this at night because this thing is my window. And next thing I drop a little bit, you know, but yeah. I'm gonna be hanging up this little guy right over here. Right here. You can't really see it or anything. I made that in school, so yeah. I'm gonna put some stuff on up here. I'm an adjuster. I made this shelf right here. That shelf right there that you see with the dolphin on it. Yep. I made that too. And I might be bringing another one home, but that needs the whole thing. Freaking, it needs, it needs cleaned out, stuff like that. So yeah, this was Cyberlink racing, something like that. And yeah, thank you guys for watching us. Sorry that you might see everything that you, besides me talking and stuff. I had to do something, so I did it. I did something else. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, punch that like button. Like a bro that you guys are. And I will see you later. So peace out. I don't know what that was though, so I know it wasn't a gang sign, don't think it was a gang sign. So peace out. Thank